Yes, thank you so much. So good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So thank you so much for coming. Today is New Life Pathfinder Community Service Day. During this day, we reach out to the members of the society and we share whatever God has blessed us with. So before we start, I'm going to pray, then the director will take over from there. So, but before I pray, let us read from the book of Galatians, chapter 6, verse 9 to 10. And the Bible says, "Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap a harvest if we do not give up." Verse 10 it says, "Therefore, as we have the opportunity, let us do good to all people, especially to those who belong to the family of believers." So for today, we are going to concentrate on the family of believers. We are going to concentrate on members of New Life. Because if you read in the book of Ministry of Healing, we are encouraged that as much as we spread the gospel, we pray for the sick, as the church of God, we must also be able to focus on our own members. At times, we focus so much on the outside people while forgetting that within ourselves, we are people who are in need. So for today, the New Life Pathfinders will work and service members of New Life SDA Church who are in need. So with that, let us pray. Our Father and our Lord, we come to you this morning with thanksgiving in our hearts. Father, we thank you for your love and care. We thank you for the provisions. Today, your sons and daughters have donated provisions to help those members, our members who are in need, Father. We pray that may it go a long way to help them to meet their physical needs, even as much as we pray for their physical, with their spiritual needs, Father. Father, we pray for the parents of the Pathfinders who have donated this, and the teachers and the leadership of this church for this noble cause. Father, we pray that may you help us to always see and give us resources to meet the needs of our members who are in need, Father. With that, Father, may your presence be with us throughout this activity and be with us now and forevermore, because we pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
We want to thank you for finding time to come so that we can continue with our program. And I want to introduce our director. Our director is Sister Caroline Mboya Osare, who have just given us an opening prayer. Is Elder Emmanuel Otieno. Maybe he can wave again.
Good morning, everyone.
Thank you. We have our parents' representative. Maybe she can come close to me so that she can shout her name.
I'm Florence Otondo.
She's Florence Otondo. Thank you, Mami, for coming. We have our teachers behind me. We have our deputy director, Director Collins Ouma, kindly wave. We can't hear you, Collins.
Hello, Pathfinders and parents.
Hello.
Thank you, Collins. We have our other teachers. We have Teacher Donna. Where are you?
God is good
all the time.
And all the time
God is good,
and that is his nature. Wow.
We have our female in charge of girls, Teacher Olga. Kindly come and wave.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
We have our senior teachers. We have Teacher Penina Okelo.
Squad, who are we?
Flying Marine Pathfinder Club.
Who are we?
Flying Marine Pathfinder Club.
We have our other teachers. We have Teacher Clement Ndicho Elizabeth. Kindly come and wave.
Hi.
Hi.
But it's okay. We have our Teacher Samuel. Teacher Samuel, kindly come close and wave.
Hi.
Hi. We have Teacher Teacher Phoebe, where are you? Oh, she's also shy, you can see.
Hi.
Thank you. We have teacher Abigail, where are you?
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, thank you for coming. We have teacher. No, teacher.
Lillian,
yes. Lillian Omolo.
Parent.
Is one of our parents. Kindly say hi.
Good morning, pathfinders and teachers and everyone.
Good morning. I have not left out our senior secretary. She's around and I will call her at appropriate time. We have representatives from the deaconate department. We have the chief deacon, Brother George Omondi Malawa. Maybe you come and greet us before we give you your time to talk. Just greet us.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. We also have our deaconess, the chief deaconess, Sister Nancy Odhiambo Sylvester. She can also greet us.
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you. We have our secretary, Sister Monday. Please kindly come and wave.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hey, thank you so much for making it easier for us. For your kind gestures and your contribution that has made this day successful. Thank you so much.
Amen. Our pastor was not there when we were doing the introduction. I want to invite him so that you may know. Some of us do not know our pastor well. Pastor, come and wave. But your time is coming. You will still talk to us, Pastor. Thank you. I want to leave it there and give the program to our director. Thank you so much. My name is Edward Omolo, a member of this club and a member of this church. May God bless us as we continue with the program.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We thank God for this day. Although I'm a new parent in this club, but whatever I've learned from this club is a very good thing they are doing. This community service is one of the things that can witness to other people all over. As now we are going through this pandemic, many people have lost their jobs, many people are crying in their houses. They can't even get anything to eat. But if we can do it every year, or every time, it is okay. And just appreciating the parents who have supported this cause, please let us not tire in helping this thing, because we are working for God, not for ourselves. We are just telling people that it is only God who can give us things to share. And the pathfinders also are learning how to share, how to help others when they are growing. Please let us continue supporting the pathfinders. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Good morning once again.
Good morning.
My name is Caroline Osare, the 2020 New Life Flying Marine Pathfinder Club Director, and today is our community service that we have planned. We had planned it in the month of October. Mine is just to say thank you to the parents who made this initiative possible. thank you for the contributions that each of you gave to enable us to carry out this important mission. The mission is not for the Pathfinder Club, it is for all the members of New Life. With the current pandemic, we have various challenges, and we realize that it's good to have an inreach of our own people first. So that's why we sat down as a team and we decided to have this community service so that we can support and let our members know that indeed we are in them, even as the current pandemic is still on with us. So thank you so much, parents, for making the initiative possible and enabling us to carry the mission. All the products we had organized for and discussed in the parents' meeting committee, they are right here behind me, which we will give the Deaconate team to help us with the distribution of the food stuff and the food items to our members. To our teachers for the club, it's a big thank you for the support you've given, for the parents, and even the Deaconate team, they came in handy to help us be able to get the mission. As the parent rep said, it is not for the Pathfinder, but it is for the whole community. So indeed, our hearts are indeed grateful, and we hope this mission will go a long way to witness to the others that even despite the pandemic, there are few things that is possible. We can still reach out to others even if we are not able to do the normal door-to-door knocking. So thank you so much, and thank you for the New Life Church for giving the Pathfinder the opportunity to do this such kind of witness. Thank you so much.
We thank God for this opportunity he has given unto us to show his kindness and his love towards the people around us. And this is a very good initiative that the Pathfinder thought about, because especially in these times, they are hard times, and it is the high time that we show about our Christianity and our religion. When you read the book of James 1 verse 27, the Bible says that true religion is visiting the widows, visiting with the orphans, providing what we have to them, sharing the gifts that God has given unto us to them. And indeed, this is true religion, and we'd like to thank God for the opportunity he has given unto us to share the riddle that we have, and also to show our Pathfinders, our young people, how they should live, because it is good that they know that they should not only live in laxity, but also they should help those who are in need. So it's a good initiative, it's a good lesson to your to our children, and I would like to appreciate this department for seeing it wise to do such kind of an activity. So may God bless you abundantly. Remember, even in the Church of Apostles, what they did in the book of Acts, they provided, they shared what they had. People sold their property so that they can provide for those who did not have food and who did not have even shelter and clothing. If someone had two clothes, they shared one. And this is how we should live, providing for others and wanting to see that others are better even than us. So may God bless you abundantly. And at this moment, I will pray that those who will receive these gifts, may they see the love of God through them, because that's what we should do. And when we are providing, we should glorify God. And when those who will receive, they should also glorify God, so that because he's the one who motivated even this club to do this wonderful work. So may God bless you abundantly. And at this moment, I would like us to dedicate these foods so that they can be distributed by the Deaconate Department. And shall we pray? Our kind and loving Master in heaven, we come before thy throne of grace this morning. We thank you for this wonderful week that you have given unto us. It is not something that we can take for granted, because there are many who had plans for today, but they have not been able to accomplish them, because either they are sick, they are in their sick beds, or they have even slept in the sleep of death. But for us, Jehovah God, your grace has been so sufficient unto us, because we planned for this day, and great is thy faithfulness, because we have seen the light of this day.
May glory and honor be back unto thee. We also want to thank you for the loving heart that you have given unto us, that we are able to share what you have blessed us with, because all we have and all we possess is yours. We are just custodians, and it is blessings from thee. Whatever we have, the resources we have, it is not because of our handwork, but Father, it is because of your blessings. And at this moment, Jehovah God, we thank you for the loving heart you gave unto us, that we can share the little that we have shared today. As the Flying Marines Pathfinder Club, Jehovah God, today we want to serve our community, and especially those who are of our faith. Father, we pray that as they receive these gifts, that may they see your love, and may they be drawn even closer and closer to thee. We dedicate these foodstuffs that have been given into the able throne. May you sanctify them so that, Jehovah God, they can work miracles in your servants' bodies. And even when they are taking them, O Jehovah God, when they are preparing them, they can sing of your grace and of your mercies. And Father, because of that, they will be drawn even closer and closer to thee. We thank you because you are faithful. We thank you because you are kind and loving. We thank you because you are the one who is our Ebenezer. You are the one who has brought us this far. May glory and honor be back unto thee. We can't forget about the parents who gave. Father, may you remember them in a special way. Anything that they gave from their pockets, may you replenish it, O Jehovah God, even tenfold, so that, Jehovah God, they will be able even to provide for others who are in need. And even those who are not able to provide because they did not have resources, Father, may you bless them and give them the heart of loving, so that next time when this kind of a call is made, that they will be able to provide, and they will be able to ship in and give something small. Thank you because you are faithful, and thank you because you have heard our prayers. May you be with us now. May you bless our children, and as they are seeing the good works that we are doing as parents, Father, I pray that may they enumerate what we are doing in future, because when they start depending on themselves, may they have the aim of serving others and serving the community, because that is your will. Thank you because you have heard our prayers, for we have prayed this shortly, believing in that wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Amen.